It's the Penguins. It's the Flyers. Bitter in-state opponents whose rivalry burns even brighter in the playoffs.
These teams have really developed a genuine hate for each other.
There's definitely a rivalry rekindled. There's no doubt about that.
Goes to Guerin, walks in, shoots, score! Bill Guerin wins it in overtime!
A chance here for Giroux, and a stop by Fleury. Here's a chance. Oh, Fleury going down old style to stop that Knobel shot, and we have a whistle.
You need performances like that from your goaltender, and he certainly gave a memorable one tonight.
Out in front, Breer shoots, he scores! The Flyers open a 3-0 lead.
Carcillo and Talbot, they were set up right in the faceoff dot.
That's what you want. You want to try to change the momentum.
Guerin put it in front, it comes off the stick. Crosby in front, gets a goal! And the Penguins tie the game at 3. Gonchar, slam shot, score! It is Sergei Gonchar, giving the Penguins a 4-3 lead.
The change of momentum in that second period when the Flyers go home and the Penguins go on.
A matchup that gives even the mythical hockey gods a toothless grin. We've got the last two MVPs, the last three scoring champs.
Kozlov got it away, Ovechkin one-on-one against Sergei Gonchar, cutting in, fire, he scores! Inside out move as Alex Ovechkin is the Mad Hatter!
And we're down, 2-0. We didn't get a game here, and we're going back home for two at our building.
What a series turner this one might be, depending on which way it goes.
Penguins win the draw, center point of the tank, shot, score! The Penguins have won in overtime! Malkin, late rush, coming on the power play, the Caps hit. In front, it goes off the defenseman in! The Penguins win, Evgeny Malkin has scored, and the Penguins win in overtime!
And there was a lot of talk before the series started, and it's everything it was made up to be. Let's just say we're all not surprised that it's going 7.
In front, here's Crosby, he shoots and scores! Sidney Crosby gives the Penguins a 1-0 lead! Looking for a trailer, got him a Guerin, slap shot, he shoots and scores! From the right wing circle. Coming against Theodore, in on goal, makes a little move and shoots, and scores! Sidney Crosby!
The Penguins 6 and the Capitals 2, they win the best of 7. 4-3.
Boucher closing, Richter, he scores! Philly Boucher! Kennedy creeping out for the stop, rebound, score! And Kenny Malkin! Richter on the way! To the front, score! A timing play to Crosby! Goes the other way, one-on-one. Talbot fires. Score! A change of pace that puts Pittsburgh in front. The Pittsburgh Penguins, a return trip to the Stanley Cup Final.